laws of the United States of America. Against all enemies, both foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. That I will bear arms on behalf of the United States. When required by law. That I will perform non-combatant service. In the armed forces of the United States. When required by law. That I will perform work of national importance. Under civilian direction. When required by law. And that I take this obligation freely. Without any mental reservation. Or purpose of evasion. So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. The court now declares you to be citizens of the United States. Please be seated. Please be seated. Be comfortable.